Dusty is burping.
Let's do it.
Okay. Are you gonna be good?
Or wait, do. Well, I was gonna say do a 1-2, but it's alright. We'll just.
Oh, yeah, it's just
fuck it. From now on, we'll do 1-2.
Alright, so the level 3.
Okay, level 3.
I'm excited for the Cyclops.
Yeah, it's nice of them to give us that little look into the future.
Yeah, they know what their audience.
I bet
wants.
You the next boss, which is the Cyclops, as we now understand. Yeah.
I wonder if it was Mel.
I bet you the Cyclops boss will have all these really cool animations where he shoots lasers out of his eye, and you gotta like.
You don't think he's just gonna like.
Lazily throw a lob of fireball at you?
No, I don't like that.
Much different.
You gotta be.
Remember the things? Alright, you got this. I bet you're gonna beat this level on this last life. You're gonna do it.
Well, you barely touch this. You're like, yay.
Yeah.
Oh, alright, now you got it.
You got the Tomahawks. Wait for it.
Thomas Hawks is.
Thomas Hawks. He's one of my favorite industrial age writers.
Oh, there you go, Thomas Hawks.
Okay, do the thing.
Never forget to.
Thomas Hawks is a famous Factory Days in London writer.
Oh yeah. Okay. So. I like how it's a bunch of bananas.
What do you guys think of the music of this game?
I hate it.
You hate it?
No, I love. I do like it. I
feel like. With a lot of games, the music is either really good or really offsetting.
You know,
and I feel like with this game, it's just appropriate. It's like just it's exactly what it needs to be. It's not like it doesn't particularly stand out. Like it's not amazing, but it's not like bad. It's just what it should be. The loop doesn't happen quickly enough to make me hate it. You know?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. No, I think it's fine. It doesn't get too tiring.
Yeah. Like, for example, I played the original Rygar recently on NES, and that was really fun because my only experience with Rygar prior to that was the PS2, like, when they tried to redo the whole series on PS2 of Rygar, and that was kind of an underrated title, and it was awesome. I had it on PS2, I played it a lot, it was a really good game. And so I got a chance to play the original NES Rygar recently, and the first level is the worst annoying loop of music. It's so annoying.
I was gonna say we were playing Mischief Makers, and that has amazing music.
Yeah, the music is just excellent.
That game definitely goes down as like one of my favorite. Like not necessarily because like I wouldn't say it's one of my favorite games, but like I have such a nostalgia factor with it.
God damn it.
My buddy in my neighborhood had the first friends in our age group had an N64 had Mischief Makers, and we'd go over to his house and play Mischief Makers. He got obviously Super Mario 64, 007, and Mischief Makers and Blast Corps. Blast Corps is a fucking great game and really weird, like Mischief Makers. Mischief Makers was also a very weird game.
Oh yeah.
I had Pilot Wings for the 64.
I never really played that very much. Do the thing.
For the 64, it's super fun. I like it.
I never really played it. I'd like to.
Yeah. Mischief Makers, the game is like the controls though. Fucking hell, man.
Yeah does it utilize the D-pad a lot or something?
Well, it doesn't utilize the fucking analog joystick at all.
It's a shitty joystick anyways.
Yeah.
But yeah, I do remember that weird thing about Mischief Makers is that it's an N64 title that used the D-pad.
Yeah, I always thought that was strange too.
Yeah.
But not just that, but the fact that you use the C button to boost yourself.
That gets really complicated.
Oh my god, it's just like why?
Should we do a thing of that? I think we should do a thing of that.
I think I absolutely do. I mean, have it.
Might as well.
Apparently, the most underrated N64 game. According to some guy on the internet.
I mean, really? Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't disagree, with that. Like,
what's one of those games you always see?
Yeah,
or
exactly.
You always used to see it.
Like, I always saw the picture of that girl, who I didn't even know was a girl.
Yeah.
So you know what kind of a comforting thing I was thinking about was like, if anyone's worried about emulators just like completely like making original NES games like obsolete, that's absolutely not the case because like I got that emulator on my phone and the A-B button is obviously touchscreen, like yeah. Oh, man. On your phone. And playing NES games, you have to have, like, the buttons. Like, you've got to fucking have the buttons. Like, B, like, horizontal B, and then A right next
yeah.
to each other.
Yeah, I had, like...
Oh, yeah, because it's right on top of it.
Like, I tried playing... Yeah. Oh, fuck! Oh, that's, shit, that yeah. is my worst enemy. I keep dying at the same time.
Don't do that again, though.
I know, I won't.
Remember what you did?
Boulder.
This time I won't.
Yeah.
But like that, like you, I tried playing Super Mario 3 on my on
oh,
the emulator.
Yeah, well,
holy
you had
shit!
The old one.
Holy
yeah,
shit!
Yeah, and you cannot do
how
that.
How does like, that work? Like
you, well, it's just like you know, you hold B and you jump. Oh my god! All right, I'm doing the thing. I'm doing the thing.
Yeah, I had Mega Man 2 on there, which wasn't as bad because you don't have to hold shit.
Yeah,
but yeah, emulators, yeah. Whatever.
Well, like, we played, at Mike's house, we played, the new Donkey Kong Country for Wii U.
Sure.
Which is a cool game. I like it. But my biggest annoyance, like, frustration with it is it doesn't utilize that old concept of, like, hold B to run and jump with A. Like, you just don't run. You just move forward. And I want to have to hold B to run. Like, that...
No, no.
Something
I
is very inherent
well, to,
and second nature
that
about
that.
Yeah. That. Yeah, definitely. Which is part of the reason why I like this game a lot. Because... It uses some of the best, like, aspects of Mario.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, absolutely. It's a little more slidey than Mario.
Yeah, like, goddamn legs all over the place there, man.
He's got legs for days. Digs.
It's like if you were playing Mario and every level was on ice.
Right, exactly.
Mario on ice.
And there are ice levels in this. I hate this fucking part so much.
You got this, Steve. You got this.
Get the carrot.
You got this, man.
Oh,
get the carrot.
We've been sucking this level
so,
far
so
too
slidey.
Long. You got this. Just
oh,
take your time.
He's so slidey.
He is so slidey. But you know what's great about this game, too, is the control is fucking on point. Like, you can,
you can
back up midair. And if you, like, really get used to, like, the back and forth midair, like, you can be good at, like...
Yeah, I mean, it's...
You can be a goddamn master, Higgins.
Ooh.
Oh, on the side the same way as last time.
Look at this. Look at this background.
Yeah.
So appealing.
Okay.
Oh, there goes the apple.
I'm not gonna get any of these. Oh, that one.
Yeah! Oh. You got it. You got this. You got this. Alright, and there you go.
Yeah. Oh, yeah!
And you got it this time. And you got it.
Oh, finally.
So I'm a backseat driver.
That's okay.
Okay, remember the boulder. Wait, is that is
boulder
the boulder
right
coming up?
Here.
Right here.
Yeah. Okay,
oh.
Yeah. What's after this? Another boulder?
No. Seven I got this boulders. Far, but then I died by doing something. Yeah, just keep running. Just keep running. Go fast as fuck.
Yeah. Remember what Sonic told you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh,
or
no, Bubsy. You're done. You were
remember,
right.
Remember what Bubsy told you.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Yes.
You did it.
That's
do it again.
Awesome. What are the other two ripoffs of Sonic? There's like Sparkster or something.
Sparkster.
Or like there's like this there's one game where you're a spark plug guy.
Mm,
it's like the biggest Sonic ripoff I've ever seen. And then there's also one where you're like a possum. It's like called Awesome Possum or something.
I wouldn't have it any other way.
Oh my god, it's such a ripoff. And he has these really annoying lines that he says. He's like, oh man, yeah,
I'm being awesome.
Yeah. I'm a cool guy.
Going slow sucks.
Yeah. You're a kid with a backwards cap eating macaroni and cheese.
Yeah.
Oh man, I did that earlier today. No,
did you have mac and cheese?
No, I had a turkey sandwich.
I
wish I had mac and cheese.
Mac and cheese is awesome.
Mac and cheese is like the best
thing
in
the world. It's so awesome. And it's one of those things where it's like, if you have a day where you have mac and cheese, that's a good day. Like,
you know what's funny? They make that, like, cheese sauce for your spaghetti, like Kraft does. It's, like, in a jar. It's, like, a cheese sauce.
Oh, you mean, like, an Alfredo type of sauce? Like a
no,
cheese?
No, it's a fucking cheese sauce. It looks like, it's like mac and cheese. All right. It's fucking
do
disgusting.
Do the thing. Wait, what brand are you talking
about? It's
like
Kraft or something.
Oh, that's fucking awful.
Oh,
that's really
gross. I bought it one time.
Why?
Because I wanted to try it.
Well, Walgreens has...
I have spaghetti.
You can actually buy the Kraft, or the Velveeta.
Oh, yeah, Velveeta.
Like Velveeta shells and cheese.
Yeah.
They sell the, like, packet that you pour into the noodles separately.
Oh, yeah.
And Walgreens has that. And Madison got home from work one night and bought that, and we tried it. It was not good at all. Really for, so for whatever reason, the actual box of shells and cheese is better than buying that separate
thing. Shells
and
cheese, right?
Yeah, man.
Can't
that's
even
like
call that mac and cheese.
No, when I was a kid, that was like the best thing ever.
Oh yeah, it really was.
And Olive Garden.
Olive Garden. No, I know. Yeah, absolutely. I used to love Olive Garden.
Oh god, what a
Olive Garden is garbage now.
Oh yeah,
it's probably always.
Yeah,
were,
I know.
But yeah, they're worse now than they were before.
Whatever. Don't be.
Is this still all you can eat breadsticks?
I think so.
I thought they changed it.
Oh, they changed it.
I know, like, exactly, which is what everyone said.
Oh,
oh my god.
Shit.
They're like, hey, you want the skateboard? It'll fuck you. Look at that smart ass frog.
He knew what was up. Hey, that's nice. They give you the tomahawk right away.
Yeah, and I get the skateboard and then I fuck it up. Watch. I'm gonna do it. No, fuck it.
You can do it. You can do it. See, look how easy that is now.
Look how different his grin is when he's...
Oh, the other frog didn't even care. What are
you looking at? You,
yeah. Oh my god, they have the worst fucking grimaces. I hate it.
They know what they're fucking doing. I'm doing it. Fuck it. I don't care.
That's a cool word, grimace.
I did the same fucking thing.
Do the thing.
The thing.
Isn't that the name of the McDonald's character?
Do the thing?
Yeah, do the thing.
Grimace. Oh, the Grimace? Yeah. Nothing can kill the Grimace.
Is he like Jason from Friday the 13th?
Yeah.
That's what he's based on. For children. Oh, my God. All right, I'm going to shut up now. You guys...
Okay.
Oh, man.
No, we'll all shut up. This will be fun.
This will be really like fun for everyone.
I'm not partying anymore, you guys.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to have a pizza party tonight. We're not going to have a pizza party.
Oh, yeah.
That.
Yeah, you did
fun.
Say that.
I ate pizza at 7-Eleven when we got
there.
Right,
but
I'm the only one who did that.
Well, if we ordered a pizza, you would eat it, right?
Sure.
That would be fun.
Now you don't get to have it.
Yeah, because I already had my pizza. You can only have one pizza a day.
Yeah.
And not even, like, a whole pizza, just a part of it.
Yeah.
All right, so pizza and beer or pizza and soda?
What?
Or neither.
Neither.
I would say neither, too. Because I just want the pizza. I don't care about the other shit.
Yeah.
Or pizza and milk. That's like a thing.
That's a thing? That's not a thing.
That is a
pizza
thing.
And milk?
Pizza and milk? Yeah,
I've
it's
never
totally
heard that
a thing. It's definitely a thing. Well, I've known people that like that.
No.
Only
that pizza one person.
Did you never
like
see
that.
Home Alone?
Yeah, that one person.
Like, in Home Alone, they do that shit. No, pizza and milk is definitely a thing.
Pizza
and
milk is not a thing.
It is totally a thing. Look it up.
Okay.
Look it up right now. Casey's looking up pizza and milk.
I'm gonna see what this is about.
Oh, God. This is kind of a shitty area. Like,
okay,
why?
Pizza and milkshakes?
No. Pizza and milk.
Okay. Pizza and milk.
One more, okay.
Do you think pizza and milk is good food combination?
No, because it's a thing that people hate on, but, like, people do it, and that's why people hate on it.
This is Yahoo Answers.
And I would hate on it, too, because I think it's
disgusting. Oh, yes!
Alright, do you think pizza and milk is a good food combination?
Look, he's only there to fucking
I know, it's because the skateboard.
This guy is literally planning to do research on this topic more for his blog, Food Combinations. technically, it is not a bad combination because pizza already has cheese on it. I hate reading this.
Don't read it anymore! I got the theory. That's all that's important now.
Huh.
No, to me it is disgusting. You might go to the toilet soon and see.
What?
Hey, I beat the level!
Oh, good.
Yeah, this
good.
Is really
good. Thank you.
Written strangely. I like pizza and milk, exclamation mark.
No, it's like, no, I'm telling you, this is like a cult thing. Like, there are a lot of people that
there's
like
a,
pizza and
a
milk.
There's a cult of people.
And then it's just, I think it's disgusting. But
this person goes, I like a white pizza and a margarita.
Oh.
And when they say that,
a margarita.
They mean like a tequila
I don't know if
margarita.
It's a margarita pizza.
No, they probably mean
a
margarita pizza. Oh my god. All right, I'm doing the thing.
Okay. I hope that it starts me off with a tomahawk.
It won't.
Oh, cool.
That's who I would. This might be it.
There you go. Whoa, okay.
It was the
interesting
extreme
choice.
Opposite. It was a
flower and a tomahawk. Extreme.
Yeah. Remember that classic photo with the caveman holding a tomahawk and the hippie putting a flower on the tomahawk?
On it. I do remember that. It was the protest of the Vietnam War.
Yeah.
Sorry, I do.
Caveman hated the Vietnam War.
Yeah. See,
it is
true. I don't know what the fucking flower. Does it even like have points? I don't even remember. I just saw it and I don't remember.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
How awesome would it be if you had tomahawks though?
it would make this so much easier. And not a retarded level.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Well, grab the top. Okay, you got it.
Oh, no,
okay.
No,
you will have it. You got it.
Oh,
alright, do the thing.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna
do the thing.
Okay.
Okay, let me try this. Try this tomahawkless.
Yeah,
I feel like we just played two games back to back that involve a man that must have muscular legs.
Yeah.
I feel like many. Oh, I see how hard that part is now.
Yeah, it's...
Look, he doesn't stop, man. The dude doesn't fucking stop.
I don't see why he
would.
If you don't have to stop, then why should you stop?
Yeah, just chill and, like, get the timing on it, because, like, it's...
Yeah, I gotta do some research for my blog on this.
Yeah, because I feel like I just kind of jumped every single time. It's like, oh, never mind.
You made it once, didn't you? Give me a fucking tomahawk! I don't want the flower!
The flower! You need the flower!
You gotta get the flower!
I want the tomahawk. Alright, so you.
Ah! It was a waste of a turn!
Do the thing.
All of it!
Yeah, well, I felt like it would. Well, now you know how I feel.
Yeah, I do. I feel terrible. Alright. Get your flower.
Get your flower, kids!
I don't know what it does. Pizza and milk is gross.
Yeah, I agree. I think that's disgusting.
What?
Oh my god, that was just... Okay. This is, like, classic Adventure Island. That moment
right there.
That is what I remember about the frustration of Adventure Island. The placing of enemies.
Yeah.
And we're only on level 3, round whatever the fuck.
It's really good level design, though. I mean,
no, it is. It is.
God.
Oh my god.
I can imagine they're just sitting there like, this is gonna really fuck
up. Yeah, this is gonna piss
awesome.
Everyone off. I'm
so excited. And I bet you if we had this down to a T, we could immediately jump onto it and get it down. Like, because you have to.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I'm sure.
You know, just watch like ATV. They're gonna speedrun this and just show you how you fucked it up really bad.
Yeah, so I gotta wait.
Sure, just wait the whole time. There you go.
Oh, nice, yeah.
Perfect. I'm sure there's a way you could do that without doing that.
Yeah, no, I'm sure you immediately can jump, like, and do something cool.
Something cool.
Something.
All right, you're at part two. Oh, God.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, the rest of the
I really am. Like, wow, that's a good jump.
Dude, it's all about the back and forth. God, I should have gotten that pineapple. Oh, well.
Hey, goodbye, Twill and Piggy.
Doing it.
Yes!
Oh,
don't trip on these! Unless you want to.
Yeah, because it won't hurt me.
Okay, well, there you go.
Oh, what? Hey!
Wow, it had the weasel and the... Wait, no, it wasn't a weasel, right? It was a coyote. The coyote and the boulder.
He's the trickster.
He's the trickster coyote.
Did you see that the one pig was just, like, slightly faster than the other guys?
Yeah, yeah.
That was neat.
Yeah. It was neat.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, man, dude, you're gonna do it on, like, a zero life. That's awesome.
Don't say that.
Okay, you're not gonna do it on zero. I don't know, what do you want me to say?
That I'm not gonna.
Oh, nice!
You hit the. What's his name?
Fisher? It was like. I don't remember.
I don't remember either.
Yeah!
Oh, yes!
Gulp. Is this boss? Does that mean it's a boss
no,
now?
No, I think there's one more level and then a boss.
Alright.
Oh, pop bonus.
None.
Ugh. He's so happy.
Yeah.
I hate the spiders.
Alright, don't die, please, because
If I die, we don't have the tomahawk, and it's gonna be really hard to get through this part.
Oh yeah, I know. That's what you did to us last time.
I know. Well, it's inevitable almost.
Look how easy it is
with the tomahawk, and as soon as I get game over.
Oh! Nice.
You murdered that murder.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm doing the thing.
Well, have fun.
Alright, well,
have fun.
Right.
No tomahawk. Because of that. Because
now
you
gotta learn
death,
the pattern of the spiders.
We literally are going to be on this for another hour.
Yep.
I blame you.
I don't know.
Hey, look, it's like that same part.
Yeah, it is just like that part.
Yep.
Hey, friend.
Alright, never mind, Dusty, you're fine.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Got it.
They're actually really cool over at Hudson Soft.
Yeah, they're like, alright, come on.
We'll give it to these guys.
Actually, the guy who put the
really
tomahawk
hard
in there got fired for doing that.
Yeah. And they're like, what are you thinking?
Yeah, they're like, we want them to suffer.
Oh, okay.
A hitter demographic.
Children. We hate children.
Masters.
Honestly, if you really do hate children, making a very hard video game is a good way of getting back at them.
That's a good point. That is.
Wow, that one's kind of slow.
Oh, he touched it. He's like,
yeah. Got your hat.
Yeah, no.
I touched the top of your head. You're dead. Man.
Imagine if they made like a 64 Adventure Island. You'd lose your hat. Like, you know, in like Mario when the fucking bird steals your hat.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what would probably happen.
God, how awesome would it be if someone made a fucking 64 repro of Adventure Island?
I don't know if that would be awesome or not.
No, that would be fucking great. I want that. Do people do 64 repros?
Is that a thing? I'm sure at least one person.
I mean, that seems like a lot more work, you know?
Yeah, absolutely.
Like, a lot of work for nothing.
It's a passion project.
Well, there's a lot of people doing, like, low-poly stuff, so they'd have to be doing that.
Yeah.
Definitely the amount of work.
See that rock there? If I hit it, I would have died in the fire. Yeah, me banana. Dying in the fire is pretty cool. Cool. Fuck you.
Yeah.
See, I don't blame you for thinking that was its baby, because it apparently is supposed to be a flame, but it has a fucking face. Can we agree that flame has a face?
Yes. That's why I thought that.
It definitely fucking has a face.
I didn't even get to the second part? That's so fucking stupid. Alright, I got it. There we go. Fire.
Oh, whoa!
Did you see that?
They actually were nice.
I jumped. That's why that happened. I don't know if that's why that happened, but I did jump. Okay. God, I have like no fucking health!
I don't know.
Fuck you!
Oh, oh yeah, good job.
Fuck! I don't. Oh, two? Really? Okay, sure, two. Why not? Just remember two. I want some milk.
Yeah.
No pizza, though.
Yeah, oh man, what are you thinking? Do you know about good combination of food?
Stupid. Look at that. No way. I feel like he's dancing.
He is.
What do you think he's dancing to?
He's in love with life, alright?
No way. Gotta stop wasting.
He's anticipating his reunion with the lovely Tina.
Who? No, I'm talking about the bear. The pig bear.
Oh, pig bear man? With no vertebrae?
Yes! I killed him! Don't be a skateboard. Cool, milk!
Yay. Oh, nice. That was good. You got this, you got this, you got this, you got this, you got
that
this.
That wily,
oh my god.
Got him. I hate him, too.
Yeah, I hate those fucking frogs, man. Go! Just run! Just run!
No, I'm gonna kill him. I want him dead. I want his family dead. I want his mailman dead.
I want him and his taco stand dead.
Alright, let's,
No. Well, now we know, right before, was it three?
Three.
Alright.
Oh,
what? Whoa! What the fuck? Do it, do the thing, do the thing.
Tandem jump.
Tandem jump.
Yeah.
I feel like that's a name for a thing.
Oh, cool.
He's raring to go. Look at the pig bear. Yeah, the music's good.
Oh my god.
Hey, don't do that.
Yeah. Hey, don't do that. Hey, kid.
Don't play,
that
don't
thing you just phone. Did, don't do that.
When you die in the fire, you die for real.
When you die in your dreams, you're dying for real, kid.
I think,
I got a little overconfident there.
A little, little hasty there.
A little hasty.
A little hasty.
A little hasty. You get a little hasty, you get a little wasty.
Hasty. Jump! I'm just gonna tell you to jump.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. I need it. Don't
jump,
forget to jump.
Jump! Why are you jumping?
Oh my god. That was the sloppiest turn I've ever had. Alright, Judith, I did the thing.
Man.
I'm very proud of myself.
You're doing sloppy turns?
Sloppy turns. You
call them sloppy joes or manwiches?
Sloppy joes.
Okay. Definitely.
Manwich is like, there's a word for when something, like a brand of a thing, takes over the actual name of the thing.
Oh, like Kleenex? Or
yeah, Kleenex or
I prefer adhesive strip.
Like a Band-Aid, iPod, Kleenex. What is that word? There's a word for that.
one.
Anyways.
If only they had a good branding deal, we'd know it. I'm so droll.
But yes, that is the case in this situation.
Yeah. Oh, is it? It's not this one.
No, that's milk.
It's
yeah.
Milk. Tasty milk.
Ooh. They should give you chocolate milk.
I heard that the designers of this game specifically emulated trees in their backyard. They had, like, very specific influences for it.
Did you hear that? What'd you hear
that? Game Theory.
Game Theory.
Yeah. Game Theory.
There's a Game Theory about trees in the backyard.
What are they called? It starts with a B. There's trees in Africa.
Oh, yeah. This is the,
Vaughn
something. Don't get
trees.
That.
No!
I thought that if I just, I could just... This is awful.
They're jumping!
I feel like the eggplant is like a, like, there's like some symbology with the drug he's hooked on or something. Slowly sucking his life. And he's has to run. And the, man, that's really mean they make those things jump. Well, I guess just stay still.
Yeah.
Like, right after you pass that part, just stay still.
Please beat this. I don't want to
beat
this.
Please. We don't want to.
Yeah,
all right. Now stay, now stop. Yeah, good job. Good job. You got this, Steve. You got this.
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, just get all the pomegranates. Oh god, there we go.
Now you have a chance to maybe get the Famicom controller. Let's see if it appears.
Is that what happened last time? Oh, yeah. Is there a boss at the end of this?
Do the thing, do the thing.
Okay.
Area. Round.
That's so lame.
That sucks.
Well, this is great.
Yeah.
Whoa, no. Nice. He doesn't
even go down far enough.
Why? Nice, you got it. I don't know why I did that.
Remember, three is when the raccoons come. Or coyotes.
Yeah.
The peyotes. Yeah.
The peyotes. Fuck these guys!
Oh shit, that was close.
Come on.
You're doing really well.
Yeah, I got him. You see when I got him?
I think I saw it.
You got him.
Okay.
Alright, it's coming up.
Fuck that guy. And his friends.
Yeah.
Are they friends?
Here they come.
Yep, just because they're the same species.
No, they're definitely got like friend. A mic set. They're talking to each other through. Yeah. Okay, I didn't jump last time, so now you guys jump.
Yeah, he'll never remember that.
Yeah, he won't know.
Why does this guy never die?
He's got the fastest legs in the West.
I'm not getting that bullshit.
Yeah. Good call. Okay, here we go. Here comes raccoons.
Here comes.
I'm gonna call them raccoons.
I blame you guys for that.
But you,
they always jump.
They always jump.
Okay.
Maybe it's because I was jumping.
That's just mean. What? All right. So I guess on your turn, Kasey, they're not gonna jump.
Yeah. Good.
Watch.
This time they will jump.
Watch.
Just turn around and shoot them. Just turn around.
Oh my god, yeah.
Okay, so he just jumps to avoid.
So, it's really fun when random shit like that happens.
Yeah.
Alright, you got this. You can do this. I believe in you.
Sure, whatever. Oh, wait, there's another one that comes, right?
Yeah.
Yep, there he nice.
There he is.
Okay.
Quick on your moves, kid. I think there's one more, actually. Yep, right there.
Yeah,
right.
There
and then I.
Slippery.
Okay. Oh, you're so close, baby. You got it. You got it.
No, the boulder.
The boulder.
Wait,
all right, fuck it. Just go. You have enough fruit to get to the end. Just get
it. I knew it. I knew he'd be there. Ah, I didn't know him, though.
Oh, my God. Don't die. Don't die.
Okay, I'm doing all right.
You're going to do it, kid.
Okay,
you're going to do all the boss.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
Shit.
You got this, Kasey.
Fucking load that guy's head with shit. Just do it. Before he does the lazy fireball.
The lazy fireball, no.
Wow, I am having such
you
a hard time.
Hey, yes. Yeah!
I didn't see what that was.
All right. We are officially halfway through the game, right?
Sure. Well, you said 8, right?
Yes. Yeah. Well, because it's 32 stages, so 8 levels, 4 stages per level, or rounds. So, yeah.
Okay. Cool. Alright. Fuck you! I'm gonna beat all the levels. Just you watch. The thing about this is, there's always something, as soon as it goes away, there's something there that's gonna kill you.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's really mean.
So I'm gonna,
it's good to be cautious.
Gonna hang out.
No, this is very smart. The Snells.
It's just someone pronounced it wrong.
I know, that's what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm doing it!
Because
you're just so daring. The later, Super Nintendo Adventure Islands, the skateboard is, like, a much more intrinsic part.
Oh, really?
And actually, they made it so it was, like, actually advantageous to get it.
Huh.
I mean, it's fine sometimes. It gives you that extra hit. I think that's, like, the best part about it.
Yeah, no, definitely. I forget which one it is, but I think it's the second SNES Adventure Islands.
Is there a thing around here?
Where you get, like, armor and shit.
Like, you know what I'm talking about?
Maybe over there. Behind you. Like, see?
Whatever. Banana.
Yeah.
Bananas or apples?
Oh. Okay, do the thing.
Yeah. Doing the thing.
Doing the thing. All right.
Did it. The thing has been done.
Nice.
He did the thing.
Oh, God.
Wow, that was... It was much easier with the tomahawk.
Yeah.
You got it. Snell.
Snell's. Kava?
Kava?
Yeah, I don't know.
Kava is no champagne.
What's you remember the frog's name, right?
Or like a bubbling...
Kero?
Yeah.
Kero?
Yeah, Kello.
Oh, yeah, Kello. Yes, yeah.
You gonna do it?
You do it?
Oh, yeah. Well, you did it.
I did it, guys! I did it!
Oh, man.
Yeah, alright. The birds
Oh my god!
I'm about to say the birds aren't very hard, but they're
Well, you know. When you know, you know.
Yeah.
And now I don't have the tomahawk.
There's the tomahawk.
I'm gonna give you a flower.
Yeah, that's nice of them.
Yeah.
If they made a movie adaptation,
who
would play Master Higgins?
Well, would he be a man or a child?
Oh, shit.
Because if it's John Goodman, well, I was going to say, it's a man, I wanted to be John Goodman.
It's too bad Tommy Lee Jones is so old.
Oh, man.
What? Why?
I don't know.
It's like...
I can see John Goodman doing this.
I think he'd be
John
good, Goodman? Like, in a hat, in, like, a green leaf.
I feel like Jack Black would be too obvious, and I wouldn't like... It would be, like, a shitty adaptation, you know? Like,
Don't be mean
like Jack
to Jack.
No, I like Jack Black.
Why Jackie do that?
Don't get me wrong, I like Jack Black, but, come on. You know?
Maybe it should be Kyle,
like, it would probably be
Kyle Gass, his buddy.
Yeah.
Well, then
Wow.
Then it's gonna be Will Ferrell. No, it's,
should
be John C. Reilly.
Oh my god.
I would watch the fuck out of
it. I would
movie.
Totally watch it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, here we go. Ready for
you
this?
Got it.
Yeah, you got it, dude.
Oh, wow, that's...
Look at that one. He's just like, hey, look at me.
Yeah. Tomahawks at me. It's okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. All right. Yeah, cool.
Woo! Hi-yay-yay.
I'm really glad that the Famicom cartridge didn't, like, just chop the game in half.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I
didn't think
so far,
would.
As far as I can remember, this
I remember this level.
Oh, yeah. Wow.
All right, watch. This is going to be fun.
Like, wait.
Flower. This is a new song, huh?
Yeah. Like, go with the weird stones?
Yeah, what's up with this song?
Like a mountain?
Oh, I remember this part because it's really hard to anticipate, like...
Oh, nice. You did good.
Woo. Yeah.
I think you just run. Look at him. Nervous. Jittery.
Nervous snakes.
Jittery snakes.
Like, I'm not ready to give my kid up.
Yeah.
I thought we found out it wasn't the kid.
No, it's definitely their kid.
Okay,
I don't care.
All right, so so we're back to my original
theory. We're back
to
your original theory.
Okay, cool.
Oh, good.
Why
new game theory.
Why are evil animals so evil?
Oh,
no. All right, you gotta come right down on it.
Yeah, all right. I need fruit like a motherfucker.
Yeah, or vegetable, dude. Come on.
All right.
Whoa!
Shit!
You have Tommies.
Oh,
you got Tommies to throw.
My Tommy gun. All right. Did I pass the egg part? No, I think I could have an opportunity to get the eggs. So.
Yeah.
Fix it. There you go.
Oh, wait. Okay, just jump all the way to the left so that way.
That's hard.
Well.
What do you think that was?
A flower.
Yeah. Oh my god, doing that? Okay, I'm doing the thing.
You're gonna do the thing?
You gotta do the thing.
Just doing the thing. Oh wow.
Doing this part, you gotta have the fucking tomahawk, man.
Yeah.
You gotta fucking have it.
see if they're gonna give it to me.
That's probably it.
I don't want it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Like,
are you gonna try to get the secret?
The secret.
When you get there.
Oh, yeah, when he gets there. I don't think he's there yet.
After you pass two.
I mean, it's probably a fucking eggplant trying to kill you.
That would just be mean.
Oh my god, no.
I doubt.
It might be like Firehawk.
Yeah, I bet you it was Firehawk.
Firehawk, my favorite superhero.
That sounds like an awesome.
We haven't gotten that in a long time now.
No, I know, because they never give it to you. It's like really difficult to get.
Well, we say that, but we probably just don't know.
Yeah, probably.
Yeah, you got him.
Yeah.
And I'm almost dead.
Yep. Oh, maybe it's a milk.
It probably is.
Is it right over here?
Yeah, it's coming up. I'll
tell you. Between two rocks.
Between two rocks, rated G.
Between two rocks?
It's gonna be right.
Yeah, it's like here. Sorry.
Oh, really?
Oh, no, it's the next. Oh, there it is.
Okay, if you can.
You got it, yeah.
Nice job!
Fuck yeah.
What was it? Now you're dead. And it is fire, but now you're dead.
Fire hug!
Man. So it's definitely worth getting if you're doing okay on fruit, because I bet you right around the corner there's some fruit. You know,
well,
that's what my mom always told me.
He'll be doing well now.
Oh,
wow! I didn't think that was gonna happen.
No, me neither. So right.
Okay. Hey.
Cool.
Man, they definitely placed it to try to tempt you and kill you.
Yeah.
Ooh. You think?
So it was.
Oh, right. Do the thing. Do the thing. Do you guys want to take a break, or do you want to keep going?
Let's go a little longer. I want to play.
Yeah.
All right. Let me see this. All right. Okay. That was fun.
Yeah. Well, you know.
Super fun. 4-2-2.
I want to be able to dance like him.
Dance.
just the quick.
Dance
quick
like Higgins.
I got it.
So are there going to be any more stages like this one, or is it... Or
I think it will definitely make a fucking...
Well, then they've used the song for no reason.
Yeah.
Right?
I don't know. What is this? Like, what is this? Is it a fortress? Like, what...
It's clearly...
You know? Because you're on an island, so, like, what...
Well, I mean, you saw the other place had, like, fucking bricks in the background, so what?
Yeah.
Maybe there was maybe there's like a long lost civilization on this island.
It's kind of like what you're fighting is like those weird huge guys.
Well, and you also have to like there's like fucking fire pits.
Who's
lighting the fire pits?
Anyway.
What? Who's Daltina?
Yeah.
The last boss.
The last boss.
The other ones are like, hey,
it's like you don't need to question anything anywhere beyond that. Just the last guy. You know.
These fucking boulders, man.
Yeah,
they don't
really
actually
annoying.
Spin.
Where
just...
are they from? Where are they falling from? All right, here.
Are you gonna try? Yeah. Hey, oh look, that was like way easier. So if you just stay there, cool. Now we know. Fuck yeah, man.
What? Get out of here, you wiener.
Whoa, did you see that Zay kill himself?
I think it
was
I like to think he was suicidal.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you know.
He's
I can't believe I did that to my kids!
I don't want
to
take that away from him. Fuck, I'm gonna die. I need milk.
Get some
I haven't seen any fruit.
I know, that's what's hard about this
milk.
Level.
Yeah!
You're right. You're gonna be all right, kid. You're gonna be all right.
You have the flames. You can shoot those rocks.
But you gotta keep going.
Oh,
you
have to keep going.
You can shoot the rocks and go away.
That's what I'm doing. Oh, I didn't know that.
Just shoot
him. Keep going, kid. Keep going. Oh, shit. You needed that pineapple. Get the fucking fruit, man.
Getting the fruits.
Get the fruits. Get the fruits.
Go. You got this. You got this,
now
kid.
Now get the fruits. God damn it!
Use the Schwartz, kid.
Oh, come on. Don't let me die like an idiot.
Oh, no.
Come on.
Go.
No, what are you doing? What is this?
Go. You have the power.
Oh, man. Yeah, you're so...
You're, like,
so
very
close.
Powerful
you have
right
to be
now.
So close.
Oh, you got this. Just don't fuck up.
Yeah.
Stop telling me that.
Yeah!
Oh, cool. Right. Oh, that milk saved my life.
Yeah.
It just sucks that you have the firepower and you have no lives left. That really sucks.
I couldn't get the firepower back even if I did.
Yeah, I know.
I had more lives.
All right, if you can beat this level on this turn, we'd be so gracious to you.
Oh, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, it's even slimier.
The song again.
Ah!
You should just run under. Just go. Just go.
You just run?
Just
yeah.
It. Just go.
Whatever that was.
What do you think that was?
I don't know. I need fruit. I keep neglecting my
fruit. No, you got some fruit there.
See, it keeps...
Oh, shit. You're fucked. Damn. Do the thing.
I'm gonna do the thing.
I'm not forgetting the thing.
Breaker.
Yeah.
You guys want to take a break?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.